While receiving intensive care equipment donated to Chirudu General Referral Hospital by the German government, the Minister of Health Permanent Secretary Dr. Diana Twine decried the increased rates of self-medication among Ugandans.
Abantu bagenda ne bagula eddagala mu pharmacy ne bejjanjaba obuuka ne buguba kati tulina ekizibu ky'amaanyi nnyo kati eky'okujjanjaba abalwadde abajja ne infection kubanga eddagala etulina ku market erisinga terikola.
She reveals that many people simply buy drugs whenever they feel unwell. She further pointed out some of the dangers of self-medication.
Naye ate ne bakyusa ne practice engeri gy'abasawo bwe badde ba prescribingamu eddagala n'osanga nga muntu bamuwa eddagala lingi nnyo oluusi teryetaagisa.
Atwine further appealed to the German health practitioners to work together with their Ugandan counterparts to bring about improved health service delivery in the country.
Abasawo abakugu ababa balina obukugu ngeyo nga mu Germany abamu obudde bajja wano ne bamala obudde wadde mwezi gumu miezi ebiri ne ba training wano abantu kubanga tetusobola kutwala abantu baffe ebweru kubanga kiri expensive.
Dr. Kabugo also revealed that the hospital is currently conducting a number of researches on several viruses that are affecting people. Meanwhile, the items donated to the hospital are worth 163,110 euros, and this will help to enhance intensive care at the hospital.
Equipment is worth 168,000 euros. It is mainly the equipment of ICU, it is the ventilators and other components of the ventilators to operationalize more, to be able to treat more patients in our ICU. But they've given us quite a very good equipment.
Story by Shamshad Naruja for the news.